Four women's hoops, UNC Greensboro in to battle the Radford women this afternoon. Early action as Jen Falconer drives and pulls to hit the jumper. Highlanders fell into a cold spell. UNCG goes on a 12-2 run second quarter. That is Alexis Wiley for three. But Radford trailed by as many as 15 and roared all the way back. Jada Worthy cutting to the basket, the hoop and the harm. She led with 16 today, and it was 56-53 Radford over Greensboro.